Lateral plank, knee to elbow. So from this position, in here, knee slightly bent, one foot on top of the other, okay? Or you can bring those feet separately if you prefer. In fact, we can go from here. Make sure the elbows are underneath the shoulder. You're gonna lift up in this position. You can even hold, then place your foot back over here, one on another, and bring the knee up. Keeping sure the hips are not dipping too much. Extend the hips and knee to elbow. Knee to elbow. In here. So it's a lateral plank, knee to elbow. So coming up down, bring your foot, and then release your hips.